Hi friends! Are you getting the error code 0x8024402C on installing updates via Windows Update in your Windows 8 PC? Let's go ahead and see how you can resolve the issue. On the Start screen, click on the Internet Explorer tile to open it. Click on the gear icon and then click on Internet Options. On the Connections tab, click on LAN Settings and then click on the Advanced option. If there is any entry in the Exception section, delete it and then click OK. Click Yes to turn off the proxy connection. Click OK twice and then minimize the Internet Explorer. Go to the Start screen. Right-click on any blank area and then click on All Apps. Under Windows System, right-click on the command prompt and then click Run as Administrator. On the command prompt window, type NETSH space WinHTTP space reset space proxy and press Enter. Type net space stop space WUAUSERV and press Enter. Type net space start space WUAUSERV and press Enter. Type exit and press Enter. Now you can try to install the updates. To do so, move the mouse pointer to the top right corner of the screen to access the Charms menu and then click on the Settings charm. Click on Change PC Settings. Under PC Settings, select Windows Update. Click on Check for Updates Now to check for updates. If it works, then it's fine. If not, close the Windows Update window. Go to the desktop and launch Internet Explorer again. On the Tools menu, click Internet Options. Select the Connections tab and click on LAN Settings. Select the checkbox next to Automatically Detect Settings and then click OK twice. Close Internet Explorer and then try to install the Windows Update again. Wasn't that quick and easy? Thanks for watching.